Hello guys, welcome to Technical Math VBN channel, and in this video I will teach you how to write fractions in ascending order and in descending order. And I will solve three different questions so that you would be clear later to the ascending order and descending order. If you are new on this channel, please subscribe Technical Math VBN channel. And lastly, my viewers was unable to understand the video which I made in Hindi language. So they request me to make this video in English version, so I decided to make this video with the complete concept. So let's start. Here on screen you can see four different fractions. First of all, you can see that 3/30, 7/30, 16/30 and 9/30. This is the case, and in this case denominator is the same on each fraction. So it become very easy for us to write in the first glance when denominator is same. You can write 3/30 is first. Just look at the numerator, 7/30, and after that 9/30, because denominator is the same, 16/30. When denominator is same, you just have to see what is in numerator. So this is the fraction which is in ascending order, is in ascending order. So if we want to write in descending order, reverse it: 16/30, 9/30, 7/30 and 3/30. This is the case. Now move to the next case, which is very which is little bit complex from this. Now the second question is 1/2, 2/3 and 1/5. We are required to find what is how to write fraction in ascending or in descending order. After that I have a complex question that I solve for you. So first look at this question. I am solving this with LCM method. Denominator is different. You can see that denominator on each fraction is different. So we will take LCM. 3 and 5 divided on 2, 2 ones are 2, 3 and 5 as it is 3, 5 as it is, and 5, 1, 1, 1. You can see that 2 threes are 6 and 6 threes are 6 fives are 30. 30 is the LCM over here. And directly, if denominators are different and none of the denominator is divisible by one of upon other, you can directly multiply them. So 30 is the LCM for first fraction 1/2. We can say that 30 divided by this denominator, 2 15s are, so multiply 15 here, 15 here, it would become 15/30. For the second fraction that is on screen, multiply sign, multiply sign, 30 divided by 3, 3 tens are, so multiply 10 over here, 10 over here, it would become 20/30. And for the last one, 1/5, if I close this picture to see that it would become clear for you to see, 1/5, 30 divided by 5, 5 6 are, and multiply 6 over here, this fraction would become 6/30. Now you can easily judge which is largest and which is smallest. Here just you have to see numerator, because denominator are same. So first one is 6 and that is 1/5, and after that 15, that is answer of 1/2, and after that 2/3. This is the fraction that is written in ascending order. Reverse it like this, it would become in descending order. Now look at more complex question. Now look at this question. These are four fractions: 8/21, 3/7, 1/3 and 1/9. These are the fraction. Here denominators are different, so we will take LCM. What is the procedure of LCM? I am showing because some of the students are not familiar with the LCM, so that I am showing it 21, like in the straight way I am writing it. Divisible on 3, 3 sevens are, 7 as it is, 3 ones are, 3 threes are. You can say that 3 again, 7, 7, 1 and 3 ones are, 7, 1, 1, 1 and 1. Just multiply 3 threes are 9 and 9 sevens are 63. 63 is the LCM. So the same procedure, 8 over 21. Just multiply over here and 63, which number to multiply here? 63 divided by 21. 21 threes are, so we will multiply 3 over here, 24, 8 threes are 24 over 63. This is the first fraction. And 3 over 7, which number to multiply after dividing? We can find easily, 7 is the denominator, 7 nines are. Here you have to multiply with 9, so that denominator would be same and numerator would be different. Numerator would be different. 3 9s are 27. Two fractions, and the third is, we have third fraction is 1 over 3. And how to locate the multiplication, to whom number, to which number is, which would be multiply over here? 3 2s are, 3 1s are, that is 21. 21, that is 21 over 63. So I am making this close, so that you would be become easily familiar how to how I have find these number. For fraction, for the last fraction here, you can see that the last fraction is 1 over 9, just 63 divided by 9. 9 sevens are 7, multiply over here 7 and 63. After having all denominators are same, 63, 63, 63 and 63, you can easily manage which is largest and which is smallest. So look at the first fraction, 24, 27, 21 and 7. So 1 over 9, and after 7, the greater number is 21, that is produced by 1 over 3, and after that 24, that is produced by 8 over 21, and after that 27 is here, and this is the value become with the help of 3 over 7. So this is fraction in ascending order. You can easily manage with this procedure. This is a universal procedure, LCM method. This fraction is in ascending order. You can write it its reverse, means to say, like 3 over 7, 8 over 21, after that 1 over 3 and 1 over 9. This is in descending order. This is the procedure every fraction, like mixed or fraction with different denominators, would be written in this way with the LCM method. You can easily manage without doing wrong, doing any mistake. You can easily find which is largest and which is smallest value. Now look at the mixed fraction, that would further clear your sense. First of all, in mixed fraction, you have to break the factors, means to say, write in the whole fraction, 2 3s are 6 and 1 plus 7, 7 over 3, 3 6s are 18 and plus 2 20, 20 over 6, and 1 7s are 1 plus 1 8 over 7. So we have to write this fraction in ascending order. LCM is the same, 3 6 7, 3 1s are, 3 2s are 7, and 2 1s are 7, means to say 7 is remaining over here. This is the LCM. I'm calculating fastly so that it save your time. 2 3s are 6 and 6 7s are 42 is the LCM. So the same procedure which I mentioned in the previous question, 7 over 3 मल्टीप्लाई मल्टीप्लाई 42 डिवाइडेड बाय दिस डिनोमिनेटर 3 3 वन्स आर 3 फोर्स आर 14 ओवर हेयर एंड यू कैन सी दैट 14 42 7 फोर्स आर 8 7 फोर्स आर 28 7 वन्स आर 7 एंड 2 9 98 After that, 20 over 6, which number we have to multiply with this? 46 over 6, 6 sevens are, 7 over here, 7. So, 7 twos are 140 over 42. And the third fraction is, that is equal to 8 over 7. 42 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7 6 are 6 multiply 6 and the answer is 8 6 are 48 and 7 42. You can see that the LCM is the same because we are doing with the LCM method, so that the LCM would be same after having the procedure. So these LCMs are same. You just look at the numerators like this. You can see that 140, 98, 48. 48 would be the answer that is come from the fraction 8 over 7 means this fraction. This is the smallest. And after that, 98 come from this fraction. 7 means 2 whole, 1 over 3. After that, 3 whole, 2 over 6. This is the procedure to locate which is largest, which is smallest, and you can see that in ascending order and in descending order. This is in ascending order, reverse it would become in descending order. I hope you people have clearly clear your sense how to differentiate the fractions, how to ordering the fraction. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any confusion, you can below comment under my video. I will respond and I will try to help any in any possible way. Thank you for watching.